Hi, I'm Edward Grayson. I'm the ranking chief and the director of the Bureau of Cleaning and Collection for New York City's Department of Sanitation. I've been with the department for 21 years, since 1999. I started out behind the truck, just like everybody else you see out there, and I'm Mr. July. My day-to-day job is to oversee the field operations for the uniform side of the department. So the street cleaning, refuse and recycling collection, snow removal, citywide, the entire scope servicing the 8.6 million people. But in the end, every day is run by the sanitation workers and the men and women in the street. They do the job. My teacher asked me once what I wanted to be when I grew up, and I proudly stood up in front of the whole class and said I wanted to be a garbage man, because my dad was one. I think that a lot of times New Yorkers don't realize the entire scope of what sanitation provides them. Trying to be out there to give everybody a safe and sustainable city and a good place to live. That's what we do. We're out there every single day. I think that a lot of times the public doesn't recognize every single thing that we do. It is vast, it is wide sweeping. We are more a part of your life than you would ever imagine. This department has been through a lot. We've been there at so many critical things. 9/11, countless snowstorms and responses, Hurricane Sandy, and now this coronavirus response. Being one of the agencies of those critical workers, those essential workers who come in every single day. And we took our lumps, and we were down, and we never failed. And I've never been prouder of the men and women in this department for what they're able to show during this coronavirus. And to all New Yorkers, I would say, hang in there. Just like in all the other events before, we'll be back. Always bet on New York. We will be back.